Hello from Barcelona. Welcome to the bathroom. There are marbles here. I thought that might be kind of interesting. I've been trying to think of some things to share with you here. I'm gonna try to take the camera out and walk around the streets. Let me know if that interests you. I'm gonna take it to the beach. I've been trying to find a more secluded beach to get more ocean sounds and less people and kids. And also not bother anyone who may be topless. But it's been hard. All the beaches are very crowded. But I might have found one that works, so. Pocus, pocus. I can't. My brain has been on vacation setting. Mode the past 2 weeks. Or three, has it been three? I like that one. I've been working on music to record some of that stuff. Share it with you on my other channel. And, oh, someone's gonna take a shower upstairs or something. I'm really flushed, I free Reiki class given by a new friend. Maybe I could do, would it work to do like a distance Reiki session on all my viewers? I don't know. Maybe I'll try. Barcelona has been very hot most of the time. A little bit of rain. Going to try to find a pool. Maybe go to the W Hotel. I like this one. soap in it. And rocks. Suggestions for what I can do in Barcelona, I mean to share with you, let me know. I'm here for 2 more weeks. It's weird, I just look around the apartment and I'm just not getting ideas. Work on my French more. Maybe I'll read something to you in French. Or I'll write something. I need to work on my handwriting too. I have a little 3D camera here. It's a Fujifilm one. And I've been taking a little bit of video where I thought it would be interesting. Because I'd like to put together a video for you in 3D. But I have a Mac. And I can't figure out how to view the photos or the video in a 3D format. And then how to upload it to the YouTube 3D thing. If anyone knows, I believe it's a Fujifilm FinePix Real 3D W1. And I'm on a tight budget, so I can't buy the software. But I really want to know how to do this. I'm taking video just for you. And I know it's in 3D and not everyone has glasses. I don't either, but it's a fun idea, right? Barcelona in 3D. see it. Give your suggestions on how to get it to my computer in the right format. It's a 3D AVI file. You enjoyed.